Welcome to GYES. How are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services. And for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So currently we have 12 series that target your prelims and one series that target your mains. So in this video, we will be talking about the main series that we have on our channel. So friends, as the name is clear, that this series is about the mains answer writing. So daily certain number of questions are given to you, the answers of which you have to write and you have to send to us for evaluation purposes. So let's see. So today is 2nd March, so let's see what are the questions of today. So first question is, fisheries is an important area which could play a significant role in boosting farmers' income. Evaluate and discuss also the challenges involved in it. And the word limit here is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the second question is, what steps could be taken to make India a defense manufacturing hub? So here you have to tell that what steps could be taken to make India a defense manufacturing hub, and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. And the third question is, what is the nature of Indian polity so far as relations between center and state are concerned? Substantiate your take on this issue. So this question is from your static part and the word limit is 250 and the maximum marks are 15. So friends, these are the today's three questions. So friends, as I have told you that daily three questions are given to you, out of which two are given to you from current part and one is given to you from static syllabus. So third question is from static syllabus. So already we have covered GS1 and now we are covering GS2, that is the polity portion, and we will cover it in 2 to 3 weeks. So this question is from static part. So this week also we will be covering your polity, and next week also we will be covering your polity so far as static syllabus is concerned. So friends, those who are seeing my video for the first time, let me explain to them that what is this initiative is all about. So it is an initiative, as I have already told you, in which daily three questions are given to you, that is two from current part and one from static part. And how it works, friends, daily you are given three questions of UPSC mains level and you have to write the answers of these questions and you have to send to us on our WhatsApp number, that is 8968426481. So friends, the major issue is of evaluation, because there are a lot of platforms that provide you the questions, but the evaluation is not done there, or the evaluation is done by the students themselves who are themselves preparing, and they don't have that much experience to evaluate your answers in a comprehensive manner and to give you a valuable feedback. And this problem of yours is solved by us, by evaluating your answers. Here on our channel we have a dedicated team that will evaluate your answers and will also provide you feedback, including review, to improve your answer writing skills. So this is the way in this initiative works. So friends, relevant material is also provided to you relating to each question, that is one model answer of each question is given to you on your WhatsApp number the very next day. So sometimes students say that, sir, we don't have the idea of the topic that is in question, that is what to write about this question. So for that purpose we also provide you model answer, so that you can get an idea about what to write in this question, in a particular question, and how to make your own opinion. So this is also given to you. And friends, as we are putting in a lot of efforts, so certainly there will be a fee structure for it. And let me tell you the fee structure. So here it is. So it is 2000 per month. That is, if you want to join us for 1 month, for example March, then you can join by paying an amount of rupees 2000. But in case you want to join for 3 months, that is March to May, that is March, April, May, then 3 month package is available to you at a discount of rupees 1000. That is, you can get the 3 month package in rupees 5000. But in case you join for March and April, that is for 2 months, that is 2 month package, for example you join us for 2 months, then a discount of rupees 500 is available to you. That is, you can get the package of 2 months in rupees 3500. So if you are willing to join us, you can contact us on this number, that is 8968426481. So this is our official number of Achieve IAS channel. So in case you wish to join us, in case you want to write the answer answers, daily answers, then you can contact us at this number. We will let you know the further details. So friends, this is all about today's video. If you like the questions, if you like the video, then please do like it and share it with your friends. And also friends, ensure that you subscribe to our channel, and also do not forget to press the bell icon, because then only you will get all the important notifications that we do on our channel relating to your UPSC CSE 2019. So this is all about friends today's video. Thank you. Have a nice day. Thank you.